Hey guys, it's Gonzo with Bo Bros, and today our Bo Bro is Stephanie, my wife.
Hi.
I have some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we actually didn't get a chance to go scouting this weekend, so that will be a scouting video. Instead, we're going shooting today, so we're on our way to the range on Hill Air Force Base, so I'll give you a little tour of when we get there. The good news is I was actually able to get a hold of a PR representative from Vortex Optics, and they will actually be sending me a free hat to do a giveaway, and so keep an eye out for that. Other than that, enjoy the video. I got that real good feel. Alright guys, so we're here at the Hill Air Force Base range. We're at the actual clubhouse now, so I'm going to give you a quick little tour. It's actually really cool. So if you're in the Utah area and you are military, you should go and check this place out. It's 50 bucks for a year pass. They have an indoor air-conditioned 20-yard range. They have an outdoor lit 20 to 60-yard range, and then they have an even further 70 to 100-yard range. And they have, I think, a 22 target 3D core, so it's really cool. I like it a lot. The only place that really kind of compares to this is Summit, and they just have indoor 20 to 60, but they don't, I know they do 3D shoots and stuff like that, but this is whenever you want, you come here and do this. So I'll give you a tour real quick. So here you can see, this is like their little page. It says Hill Archers Clubhouse has a 20-yard indoor range and pretty much everything else I just told you. Pretty cool little place. Like I said, here we have the little workshop where you can do paper tuning, has a bow press, little instruction manual help you paper tune if you don't know what you're doing, fletching rig, arrow cutting, pretty much everything you need to really set your bow up here to use for free. I have a chrono right there. My big black jacked up truck. The indoor 20. It's pretty nice in here. It all lights up. I'll switch the lights on real quick. It's really cool here. I like coming here. I work night shift, so I'll usually come here around during the night. There's nobody here. I have the whole place to myself. And it's really nice. And I can go up to the if I want to shoot past 20, I can go to the upper outdoor range. This is actually a mural dedicated to all the Vietnam veterans who made the ultimate sacrifice. We're here from Utah, so that's pretty cool. All right, well, we're gonna finish signing in and head up to the upper range because we're gonna be shooting today, and see you there. So here we have Stephanie setting up her Bear Wild that she got. It's pretty sweet. Has all Trophy Ridge accessories, Trophy Rib Joker 4 sight, and stabilizer. True fire release. This is the lit 20 to 60. It's pretty nice. It has big stadium lights up here in the corners. I come out here and shoot in the night all the time because it's really nice out. But we're gonna have Stephanie shoot first. 35s, pretty girl by my side. You got that sun tan skirt and boots, waiting on you to look my way. Your little hot self over here. Girl, hand me another beer, yeah. All them other boys wanna line you up and take you downtown, but you look like the kind that likes to take it way out. Out where the cornrows grow, roll my boat, floating down the Flint River. Catch yourself a little catfish dinner. Gonna sound like a winner when I lay you down and love you right. Yeah, that's my kind of night. Might sit down on my diamond plate tailgate, put in my country ride, hip-hop mixtape, little Conway, little T-Pain, might just make it rain. You can hang your t-shirt on a limb, hit that bank and we can ease on in. Soak us up a little moonlight, you know I know what you like, yeah. All them other boys wanna wind you up and take you downtown, but you look like the kind that likes to take it way out. Out where the cornrows grow, roll, roll my boat, floating down the Flint River.
catch yourself a little catfish dinner. Don't it sound like a winner when I lay you down and love you right? Yeah, that's my kind of night. Yeah, that's my kind of night. My kind of, your kind is this kind of night. We dance in the dark and your lips land on mine. Oh, gonna get our love on.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video more than me just sitting around talking like normal. Like always, subscribe, comment, and like. Keep an eye on my Instagram page for the Vortex hat giveaway, as well as this YouTube page for more information on that. And thanks for watching.
Bye!
Kind of night. Yeah, that's my kind.